Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Lian Duan, and I have developed for 20 years, specializing in DevOps and cloud security. In this video, we'll dive into the world of AWS EKS pricing. The goal is give you a clear understanding of the cost of learning EKS using the AWS free tier account. We'll navigate the financial landscape together, ensuring you can master EKS without breaking the bank. AWS free tiers account. This is your golden ticket to try out AWS services without opening your wallet. Perfect for learners like you. EKS deployment options. Imagine you want to use EKS, a fantastic service for running your applications. We'll explore the common and lower cost way you can use it to learn EKS. Well, there's more. We're breaking down the cost for using EKS. We're looking at how much it may cost for the whole EKS party. Discover the details of cluster pricing. It's like understanding the cost for main event, the heart of your EKS experience. Worker node groups pricing. Meet the worker node groups. They're like backstage worker, making everything run smoothly. We'll peek into their costs to complete the picture. Finally, we'll add them all up. Get ready to find out the total estimated cost for your EKS adventure. No surprise, just a clear number. Now let's into the details. There are incredible resources enabled to you go through into various AWS services without any cost. We'll highlight the covered services, the opportunity it offers for learners. Open the link. We have 750 hours per month with EC2 instance, same hour for RDS services. Be sure to check the page for detailed information, as price and usage times may vary. Back to the markdown file and move to next topic, EKS deployment options. There is 4 deployment styles for EKS. In today's video, we are focused on Amazon EKS, which is a popular one. AWS provided hardware running on the AWS cloud for Amazon EKS deployment pattern. Stay my channel for future videos. We'll cover the other 3 deployment patterns. Now, let's dive into the heart of an EKS cluster, the master node. Other name is AWS EKS control plan. For detailed pricing, EKS cluster cost 10 cents per hour. In US East 1 and US East 2, etc., it's a location dependent. If it's running at least 1 hour, you will be charged by minutes based on the official document. There's my bill. You can see the difference. My guys, it's charged by 10 minutes. Remember to check your spending regularly and set up a budget alert to monitor your bill effectively. If you didn't have any budget alert, I recommend it to create a budget alert to monitor your bill. My video, How to Set Up an AWS Budget Alert, has step-by-step guideline. Next topic is worker node group cost. Worker node groups comes in 2 types, EC2 instance and ECS Fargate. Using EC2 instance can save your money. Tier 4G small instance provide 750 hours per month at zero cost. T2G.small instance hardware size is 2 vCPUs and 2 GB memory. Meanwhile, Fargate has associated costs per vCPU and memory. Check the link for the specifics. By the way, there are no free usage for ECS Fargate. That's another strong reason I suggest learning EKS start with EC2 instances. That way, we'll save you money. We move to what is the total learning cost per month. When you're learning EKS for 8 hours daily, you are looking at a monthly cost $24 per month. Additionally, you get 5 GB EFS space and 750 hours RDS service for free. However, when you go too deep, such as learning ELB with a private subnet in EKS, you have to pay more. This is all for today's video. We quickly learned how to spend $24 per month to learn EKS. Thank you for watching and see you in the next time.